Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. World War III. Iran blasts simple-minded Saudi Arabia and accuses country of being scared. Iranian Foreign Minister Mohammad Javad Zarif has accused Saudi Arabia of being scared of Iran and displaying military weakness over its inability to control Qatar in the ongoing blockade against the peninsular nation, in a sign of growing tensions between the long-term enemies. Speaking at a conference at the Amir Kabir University of Technology in Tehran, Mr. Zarif commented on the degrading relations between the two Middle Eastern nations. Taking direct aim at Saudi Arabia's Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, Zarif stated, "The young, simple-minded Saudi comes and says, 'We aren't afraid of Iran, and Iran is the fifth military power of the Islamic world.' Now I wonder if this is true, because why are they moaning and shouting about Iran this much?" Pointing to Saudi Arabia's growing defense expenditure, he suggested that Saudi Arabia was increasingly worried about Iran. He said, "In the past year, Saudi Arabia was the third in the world in terms of buying weapons. They spent $67 billion, £49 billion, and this amount of arms purchases indicates how worried they are. They are acknowledging they aren't able to resist Iran, because the sources of power have changed." The foreign minister also referred to Saudi Arabia's inability to defeat Qatar in its ongoing blockade against the peninsula nation alongside Bahrain, Egypt, and the UAE as a sign of its weakness. He said, "They aren't even able to overcome Qatar. Qatar has brought Saudi Arabia to its knees, because the sources of power and the tools for reaching power have changed." The Iranian official was speaking to hardliners and critics of the Iran nuclear deal, who suggest the promised economic dividends of the accord have not materialized in any way. The politician used the opportunity to not only blast Saudi Arabia but to also take aim at the U.S. In a sign of growing isolationism, the official took direct aim at the nuclear deal. He said, "We shouldn't let a number of media outlets destroy our people's self-confidence every day. We should provide hope and self-confidence to the people. We should tell our people what Mr. Trump has been saying for 2 years, I will kill the Joint Comprehensive Plan of Action," Jake Poe. During the presidential campaign, he repeatedly emphasized that "the first thing I will do will be to kill the Jake Poe." But it has now been 2 years and he hasn't been able to do this. The comments come amid growing concerns about a potential war if Saudi Arabia and Israel persuade Donald Trump to completely abandon the Iran nuclear deal, as he has suggested. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.